Greetings everybody, Joseph Green Mountain Gold Trap. And we are back at the spot we were in the last video. That's where the trout was, right over in there underneath that great big rock in the center of the screen. And today, I'm surprised the dam's still here, because we had some heavy rain. Well, we got Let's Play outside on my YouTube channel. You'll see him in comments. That's something he made. Nothing he's gonna, patent or anything like that. So we're gonna get to see that today. And he's right over there on the right. And then we got Adam in the blue shorts. You guys have seen him in one of my videos before. And right down there behind the boulder where they were last time, Steve and Gail. They're with us as well. Oh, there they are, right there. There's Gail, their head poked up. Steve, they got a setup down there. Built another dam down there for them. So, now that we're done building and all the other good stuff, I'm gonna see if I can get me some gold. Catch you in a bit. Mike, let's play outside. He just dumped his first batch in his bucket there. You can see it bubbling right up in the middle there, classifying itself. And all your lighter materials are going to wash right out of there, I'd imagine, right? Stuff in the bottom of the bucket will wash right out.
There's two slots in the bottom of the bucket, so as it's percolating down on the bottom, or fluidizing, it's coming out the slots too. All the real heavy go to the bottom.
That's cool.
The black sands tend to stay in there, and yep, the gold.
Hey, you can actually, I think, unless that's a rock down there, but under the water it looks like there's some light material.
Right through here.
Yep.
We'll give you a better picture of it later on today.
Yeah. Pretty cool, folks. Ha. We actually have three riverbed hogs set up here today. We got Steve and Gail using one right there. And two of them set up right here. We're all just having fun. Alright, back in a bit. Well, we're all still here having a good time. I was on the other side of the river, and I just brought that magnetic probe over here and checked right in this area right here where you see a bare spot. A lot of black sand, so I'm gonna dig some here. I'm closer to the gold trap too, so I just walk right out in the river and throw a shovel full on, come back over and get some more. Steve and Gail are still working downriver here. Steve's liking it. He says that's the way it ought to be. He's sitting on his butt and Gail's digging. All right. Back in a little while here. Thank you. Yep, Steve and Gail are leaving. They're up there on the embankment behind those pine branches. Just got up over the bank. And Adam and I are tag teaming this hole together. Mike's still here, there's Steve. Walking through the trees. All right, so we're gonna keep on digging here.
Hey guys, Adam here. I got kidnapped by Joseph today. He actually found me at my other spot. So babe, if you're seeing this, which you will because I know I will. So it's not all my fault. Some of it is, but Joseph had a little bit of help. So anyway, we're about ready to do, I'm on my third clean out for the day. I call it a day, I think. All right, well, slow access or not, to get it all figured out.
Yeah. New camera, trying to learn it, but. So we're out there, we're gonna do our clean out. He's already pulled his capture tray, I was gonna pull mine, but. We just dug this hole here, pretty deep. Probably can't tell how deep it is on the footage, but it's pretty deep. So we shall see.
We'll be right back.
So there's a little bit of gold. Adam's done other clean outs. And he did get more than that, but there's some gold right up in here. And this is what I got. For some reason, this camera likes to shut off by itself. It says slow access, and I don't know what that means. And it's not going to want to focus. Man. Well. Not working too good. Well, for heaven's sakes. Well, you can see gold in there anyway. I'm not going to fart around with this any longer. I just want to get going. Alright. So, I thank y'all for coming along with us. Been a great day. Great being with you guys.
Thank you guys.
Yep.
Enjoy, like, subscribe, comment.
Yeah.
Everything.
Oh yeah. So we'll catch y'all later. We'll be back out again tomorrow. Probably, I don't know if we're gonna come here or if we're gonna go somewhere else. I have no clue, but you'll be there. We'll catch y'all later. Take care.